We're at the Comic Museum here in Brussels, where you can learn about the history of comic books. They have original artwork from the artist that did Tintin, and of course Smurfs, and they also have exhibits. One is visiting right now from the Louvre, where they invited artists to the Louvre to create all sorts of original artworks. Separate from the museum, they have this library you can check out and read all the old comic books.
I see.
I got a donation, Billy.